New York, 1955. American Museum of Natural History. It's become dangerous in the city. The Mafia is trying to seize power. But recently, a new force appeared here. A far more terrifying force. Over the last few days, five Mafia bosses have disappeared in mysterious circumstances. At the scenes of the disappearances, all they found was a strange liquid and a butterfly. But that's not what scared people. Children started to disappear in the city. All of them drew exactly the same butterflies before they disappeared. This forced the best detectives and journalists to take up the investigation. Good evening. I am Mr. Bishop. It was I who invited you here. I spoke with your editor, and he recommended you to me not only as a talented journalist, but as a good detective too. I imagine you've heard about the disappearing children and mafia bosses. I'd like to commission you for an article about this matter. I hope you won't refuse. There was a reason I arranged for this meeting in the museum. The last Mafia disappearance happened right here. The police have already left. Only the museum guard remains. He'll let you look at the scene. Right now, you'll have to excuse me. I have to go. We'll see each other again.
Good evening. Mr. Bishop told me you'd be coming. The policemen who were here before you didn't listen to me. I know a lot. I was here when it all happened. The lights went off, a green smoke appeared, and the man just melted into the air. This is the work of evil spirits, believe me. Now, excuse me. I have to do my rounds every half hour. I'll be back soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've been waiting for you, but I didn't expect you to find the secret passage from the museum to the vault so quickly. You passed your first test with ease. I imagine you have many questions for me. First things first, let me introduce myself. My name is Lucas. I recently came out of a coma in which I spent the last 10 years. As soon as I could, I came back here, to the vaults of the Order of the White Stone. But when I got here, I discovered that none of my brethren were here, and hadn't been for a long time. So I need new assistance. Our organization has existed for hundreds of years. We collect and keep various artifacts, and carry out research on supernatural occurrences. This matter of the disappearing children and mafia bosses is one such occurrence. I think the children are still alive, but in danger. That's why we need to hurry. If you agree to work with me, bring me that strange swamp liquid from the museum. I'll try to study it. Excellent. I'll go to the laboratory and study its content. And for you, I have a new task. I've learned that one of the missing gangsters is actually alive. I'm sure he's connected to this matter, and in order to prevent suspicion, he specially arranged for his own disappearance. He's hiding on his boat under the Brooklyn Bridge. The kidnapped children could be being held there too. We have an old system of tunnels. Using it, we can get to any point in the city. Here's a key for you. It's configured to take you straight to where you need to go. Be careful. The police won't help us. We can only rely on ourselves.
Thank you. Thank you.
You turned out to be braver than I thought. What you saw confirms my suspicions. There's something supernatural behind all these events. You and I must find out what it is. I've studied the sample of the liquid from the last crime scene. It's ordinary water mixed with swamp algae. At first I thought this wouldn't lead anywhere, but then I remembered a strange turquoise-green fog mentioned in the newspapers. Some could even make out an apparition in this fog. The fog covered one of the banks of the Hudson, and a sample of the water there matched our sample perfectly. One of our underground tunnels leads there. I think you should check the place out.
If you want to free them, Thank you. Tom Lawrence, I need to show these papers to Bishop. Maybe he knows this guy.
Tom Lawrence. I know him, but not very well. Tom was a chemist and he worked in the university. In the Order, he studied artifacts, performing chemical analysis on various items. He was always calm, smiling, and not very talkative. I don't know what happened to him. You've seen a ghost for the first time, but more terrible things have happened here. As for the ghost, it's pretty simple. We have to find what binds him to this world and find out why he's been kidnapping the mafia bosses. Once we've figured this out, I think we'll be able to discover the link with the missing children. We can't speak with the ghost, but perhaps you'll be able to find something in his office.